to Ash Rivers, the owner of the Asspole, and investigators are speculating that the assassin meant to kill the popular Hollywood star. Rivers could not be reached for comment. Another murder in Hollywood tonight at an adult bookstore. A peep show dancer was killed in the basement of the store, and investigators are still trying to put the pieces together since no one present saw or heard anything. It is unknown at this time what the motives were, but the police are ruling out the Southland slasher as a suspect. Tourists attempting to pay their respects at actress Ginger Swan's grave at the Hollywood Eternal Cemetery were shocked to discover the grave of the former sex symbol had been vandalized. The star was entombed in the Hollywood Eternal Mausoleum after her death in 1964. Nothing was stolen from the crypt, but estimates put the damage at over $1,000. Concerned parent groups joined several senators on the step of Capitol Hill to protest the latest wave of violent video games. Senator Limperman called the games pornography and was offended by crude shots taken at him by one recent game. Among the titles the group is trying to get banned from stores are Mangle Garden, Rape and Pillage, and Abe Lincoln Teaches Killing. Protesters say that extended media attention towards exploitive games such as Meth Tycoon promotes parental awareness of their adult content and lessens children's interest in the taboo-themed games. Religious tourists have been flocking in droves to the Santa Maria Church in Santiago, Spain, after several pilgrims claim to have seen statues of the Madonna begin crying blood. The site dates back to the period of the Romans and has several reported weeping virgin sightings throughout its history. One pilgrim reported that they witnessed blood coming from no less than six statues at around sunset, and that the courtyard felt full of sadness. Skeptics have been quick to point out that this phenomena has been debunked, and witnesses are no more credible than those that report UFOs. A shootout at a popular Chinatown underground club tonight left several dead and wounded after shots were exchanged between a local gang and an unidentified assailant. The club, Glaze, was a known hangout for one of Chinatown's largest street gangs, but was also a popular hangout for local club kids. One witness stated that the lone assailant acted like, quote, something out of an action movie. I couldn't believe one person could do that, end quote. Police suspect a rival gang may be behind tonight's violence. Professor Anders Johansson, the archaeologist responsible for the discovery of the Ankaran sarcophagus, issued a brief statement today, imploring the parties responsible for the Ankaran sarcophagus's robbery to return the relic, saying that it is a valuable piece of human history that rightfully belongs to the entire world. Johansson went on to add, "This theft is not just from the museum, but from all of mankind." Johansson, a professor of archaeology at the University of Oslo, is in town to speak to...
Good evening to you. I'm sorry, I can't help you. Thank you.
Somewhere.
Thank you. Thank you. Final Nights has brought us together once again. I see you've begun to embrace the beast within you. I smell the sweetest blood of my brethren upon your very hands. But enough with the pleasantries. Witness the power of my flesh transformed into the vessel of your destruction. Farewell, young canines. Thank you.